I have sort of made this video before, and if I remember, I'll put the link in the description below. And there was a gentleman on YouTube, and not so long ago, once again saying that a VPN, which is a virtual private network, is not illegal in China. But he shows no evidence and talks about telecommunications, etc., but doesn't show what he was looking for, or sorry, where it is. Just someone waffling on. When I can show you someone who is an official from China, from one court, saying that a VPN is illegal. I repeat, is illegal. Now, this is not from me. This is from the Chinese government, period.
未经允许使用VPN翻墙在国内都是违法的。
Here's a question for you. Who are you going to believe related to, you could say, maybe a sensitive topic? A foreigner who lives in China and is very pro-China, CCP, etc., and claiming this with zero evidence, or a official from the Chinese government who works for a court? Your choice.
只要我没有搭建翻墙服务，没有用来盈利就不违法。不去境外网站发表不当言论就不违法，这个观念是完全错误的。如果是学习工作原因，违规翻墙去查阅资料，这个犯法吗？答案也是肯定的。也就是说，只要你在国内。Now,
here's the thing. Yeah. Many people do have a VPN so they can go onto YouTube. They may have a look at Twitter, for example, or post some videos on Instagram. Yeah, but as long as you're not saying anything bad, like Xi Jinping can't make a decision or he's a big, fat, old idiot, then it's not really going to, they don't really care. As long as you don't say anything bad about the government, they don't really care. There are some places which are quite sensitive. I had a friend who went to Xinjiang. This is in the northwest of the country, a very sensitive area, where the police actually knocked on her door, quoting, "Please, can you turn off your VPN on your mobile phone?" She did so, just continued her vacation. This is years ago with that. So again, who are you going to believe? Him or this girl here?
是说只要你在国内使用翻墙软件，不管你的目的是什么，学英语也好，查资料也罢，绕开我国的法律管制，浏览境外服务器相关网页内容的行为，都属于违法行为。法律已经明文规定，为什么要这样规定呢？因为翻墙实际上就是将自己送到敌人的围猎场，甘愿掉入敌人精心布置的政治陷阱、周年陷阱、违法陷阱。
This is what happens quite often, that you will see something which happens and defending themselves, but with zero evidence. And I would like to see the evidence that you can say a VPN is legal. VPN is legal when we've shown constantly on this channel which it is illegal. Even some people like SerpentZA and Laoy86, who used to live in China, yep, they did use a VPN. They knew it was illegal to get their videos on YouTube across the firewall with that, and they knew that perfectly well. I think most people, when I speak to people in China, they would say that a VPN is illegal. I even spoke to some lawyers who said exactly the same thing. But as long as you don't do anything bad or don't do any hate speeches towards the government or things like that, then guess what? They're not going to disturb you. Yeah, simple as that. Let's leave it there. I just wanted to post my comment, even though I've done this before, and making sure that the truth is out there, while you do get these people who just tell you little lies about it. My name is James. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.